Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence since he got on the train. Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly going to torture him before they get there. So he's fine. Logically speaking.
Welcome back, YouTube, to more Half-Life Part 2. All day, I've been thinking about this game. It is so amazing. I'm assuming I'm going to have to, in a pure, fantastic way. I'm copying. I haven't got coronavirus. I am just poorly. Get back into this. Whoa, oh, fuck. Whoa.
Oh, thank God.
I'm okay.
It was on your face and it was disgusting.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, these head crabs are horrible. Oh. Hello, my baby. Hello, my darling. Hello, my sisters. Put you up here, okay? Come here. I'm gonna wedge you. Fit in there? No, fit there. That's not a bar. Put you over here, okay? Okay, don't move. Okay. Do not like those head crabs. Fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. Do not like scary games. Have I not mentioned this before? I don't like scary games. How do I get in there? Got to get through the window, can't I? Yeah, I'm in. What's that for? Is it my bug? Oh, hello, little bug. Hi. That, look. The bug is breathing. Hello. Take that. Take the radio. Take that. Can I get in the cupboard? Oh, nice. Bottom one. I think. No, nothing. Where's this going? In this one?
That there is a floppy disk. We used to store information on them. With magnets, if you can believe it.
Huh.
Specifically, micrometers magnetic iron oxide, 3 micrometers barium ferrite, 1.2...
Russell? How do you know all this?
I'm reading it here on my computer. I downloaded the internet before the war.
You downloaded the entire internet?
Most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, it is.
July. It's so cool. Don't do anything with it. Just turn it off. I think power with it. Back in my safe zone. Get back in your safe zone, Steve. Good. Station names, also in checkpoint at 7. Just a little shit they put on stuff, isn't it? You know? What was that I should say? 53 games, $4.95. That's amazing. I mean, look at. I'll bring that right there. I can't read it, but I'm going to read it later. That's just brilliant. They should be on a magazine. Oh well. Think on you, sir. Kinos. What is the suit they have on? Goes through this test. Anyway, let's get out of here. I'm freaking out a bit. Right. Okay, cool. Dark alleyway. Yeah, that's not scary at all, is it? No. Not in the slightest. Like, really do the torch. It's a bike. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay, it's time for my multi-tool.
Russell, what are you seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though.
I want to print that.
What is that?
Wow. Just look at this. Get a look at this.
Wait, that one's Black Mesa.
Somebody spent a lot of time on this.
Multi-tool. Thank you.
Whoa. All floating cardboard.
Right. That's nothing. Give me red. Red. Is it anywhere tells me what the plan is? Cardboard it is. Ah! Wait a minute. Is it on the wall there? Oh. One works. One lifts the gate up. Let's have a look. Every single picture has got one contact. That one. Second one. Second one. Second one. Definitely that one. Oh, wait a minute. that one. I only want to sign up, so bottom, top and right. Bottom, top, right. Bottom, second, top, right. Here we go then. That one. And that one. Come on, people. Who's got this? Who knows it? Thank you, Weird Cardboard.
Access is not permitted.
And citizen
scavenging will
result in immediate capital prosecution. Wow. Oh, hey, Brad, shit. Right, cool. Yeah, it's killing me. There is here. Yeah.
I'm fine, Russell. What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alyx? If you can still hear me, keep heading in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? Crap.
Why is this so scary? What the hell?
Whoa. This is weird.
Really weird.
Vortigaunt doing here?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean in general.
I have a brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry, Dan.
My brain is injured.
That's terrible. Ow. And I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance.
Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine. Yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate it.
This way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alyx Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Why did they even do that? How cool is that? Didn't even have to program that in, look. What the hell are you doing?
Like the Eli Vance. The Alyx Band will free them.
I would help. I really would, but the Alyx Band is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alyx Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alyx Vance. You must go. Through there, Alyx Vance. I will help the Alyx Vance. Look to the northern star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
Look at this. Look at the brickwork. Look how good that looks, the details of it. Oh, I'm gonna stand on that. Weird. This individual thing.
Alyx! Alyx, the signal's back! Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Russell, I'm good. How's Dad?
They've got him on the train. He's on the move. You gotta find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it. Three minutes left. That's weird. Ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the Combine.
What did he say?
You ever meet a Vortigaunt? He's like crazy Vortigaunts. There are three magazines.
Oh, I see. Come on. Thought you'd pulled over.
That Vortigaunt I met, he did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, great! What did it taste like? Tell me how you...
Russell. I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. No, that's the right decision.
Oh, that zombie has a shotgun.
Whoa. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here.
Hey.
really stupid with this. Why is the game getting so scary? Let's go this way. That's a weird thing. Like this shield. Can I throw it? Of course I can.
Shells left. 2 shells left. Last 2.
Man, it's scary there.
I'm out.
Oh, great. Wow.
Alyx!
That's me as well. Uh-huh.